Okay, let's see what we got here. This is going to be clutch number 14, lesser het clown to pastel clown female. I believe that is the one that's due up next for this video. So, we had 7 eggs for this one. Had a couple eggs go bad. That was my fault. Had about 6 clutches in the incubator through the halfway through the season, and I left the lid of my incubator open, and I had about 1 or 2 eggs from about 6 different clutches go bad. So out of these 7 eggs, only 5 made it, and got some decent stuff. This here is actually a pretty damn cool snake. It's going to be a leopard, 100% head clown female. Put the leopard in there last season. Don't know if I ever did it this season at all. Don't think I did. But retained sperm and got this girl and one of the other snake. Another one was born badly deformed and died shortly after it crawled out of the egg. And then we got... They are being really shy, but this is a super pastel lesser 100% head clown female. So these are two really... Come on this side. These are two pretty badass little girls here. That's nice. Super pastel lesser 100% head for clown female. And there's two of them. Super pastel lesser 100% head clown female. Check out the heads. No. There was actually 3 of these. But the third one also crawled out and died. So there was also a normal het clown that I'm not going to show because I don't know where it is. It's mixed in with my normal stuff. I don't even know which one it is anymore. And then the best snake in this clutch. Actually, I'm not even sure I would say it's the best. It's probably the one I'm going to keep. Those girls are pretty darn good. But you got a pastel lesser clown male. Not bad. That's for comparison. Let's bust out the pastel inchy clown female. Come here. On the left, pastel lesser clown. I want to see its head. And a pastel inchy clown on the right. So, not bad. I was hoping for more female clown holdbacks this year, but we'll get them next year. I got a little plan. Working with some other guys on a project. So I got some, hopefully some stuff brewing here for next year. I'm really banking on it. And this for fun, just to make a nicer video. Show the entry clown male. So I'm combining clutches here now, but gotta do it. I didn't have enough to show in that last clutch. And this girl is also a pretty cool female. Nothing spectacular to look at, but pastel and she 100% head clown female. So I got some nice female head clown stuff. I really, really, really wanted visuals. Even though these have the codons attached, I almost would rather just have a single gene female clown to guarantee all clowns out of every egg. But finally clowning around here. Enchi clown, pastel Enchi female, super pastel lesser, super pastel lesser, pastel lesser, pastel Enchi, and leopard. How about that? Not bad. Even though these three aren't part of that clutch. It's okay. I'm gonna stick with Enchis though, with these clowns, I think. I think they make them pop a lot better. And I really don't have anything else to show right now. So we'll go on that. Thanks for watching.